2 power of 1 Galaxy S20 with Android 11 update. Swipe the notification area and then swipe them again, or you can also using 2 finger and then tap the power button and then select power off to power off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Tap again to turn off your phone. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.